Hey everyone, Tiffany here coming to you live from Minnesota with this month's taste buds. So if you love taste buds, I would love for you to drop it in the chat. Also, as you hop on, share where you are watching from. I would love to know how far this travels. If you are joining for the replay, just add in hashtag replay. So those of you that are unfamiliar with taste buds, it is a monthly service that you can have delivered right to your front door to help you find inspiration in the kitchen. We have all been there, tired of making the same recipes week after week. We're stuck in that recipe rut and we need some new ideas. That is where Taste Buds comes in. Every month you have a different theme, and this month that theme is back to everything. So as we prepare for fall, back to school season, and everything else that is going on right now in the month of August, this is designed to help you get food on the table fast, fun, easy, delicious new recipes to inspire you and add that creativity back into the kitchen. So this month and every month, you have got three seasonings. Each one comes with enough to make 2 to 4 recipes, depending on your portion sizes. And you get recipe cards and so much more. Now, August is an amazing time to give this a try because you get 2 exclusive seasonings that you cannot get anywhere else. So one of those is garlic parmesan, and featured recipe is 1 pot garlic parmesan pasta. Does that not look delicious? And then you also have easy change-ups, so if you have any dietary restrictions or you're on special diets, you know, you're gluten-free, dairy-free, keto, anything along those lines, there are easy change-ups with each of these recipes to help you make those modifications without having to think about it. It does the work for you, which is super awesome. So that is the first featured recipe. And then second, exclusive seasoning to August Taste Buds is a honey sriracha, which sounds amazing. Featured recipe for that is shrimp tacos, another delicious looking recipe. And if you're not a big fan of seafood, you know, you can easily add in chicken, turkey, shredded pork, lots of options for that one. And our third one this month is ranch popcorn seasoning. Now this can be used for so much more than popcorn. Featured recipe is baked chicken drumsticks. So delicious option there. But again, you know, it works great for popcorn, but you can use it for so much more. And in case you need some ideas, in addition to those three featured recipes, there is so much more on this theme card. So I would love to know which one you would try first. The ranch popcorn seasoning, the honey sriracha, or the garlic parmesan. Drop it in the chat which seasoning you would use first, and I will feature each of them throughout the month to share everything with you. And if you have any questions about Taste Buds, if you want to know how you can get this dropped to your door this month, drop info below and I will share some information. Have a great day.